these times, like social media, like Facebook,
okay.
and famous people share their mind, they share their yeah. thoughts, but also the common man, the common person, just nobody, they can go and post a video on YouTube and become famous all because of the internet. The yes. internet is connecting everyone, like you and me.
Don't have this conversation.
Right, right. Without and the technology behind it, because of the efforts you make, like, and other programmers, other developers have come together. What else can we do with this internet? It's like, nah, I'm just going to talk to someone in Brazil. So yeah. You know, it's like, what do you really think about this new president?
Yeah.
All the computers are talking to each other. How else can we use this? What can we do with it?
Yeah, I think this is my mission, because I have a talent with the developer software and the collaborate with for approximate people, for making people together.
Yeah, so go on and yeah. So move over, president, move over, government. You know, it's all about you and me. I just learned 10 different phrases in Arabic today. 20 years ago, I don't think I ever would have thought I would like actively try to learn Arabic. And I'm learning it because I have a lot of students that are in Saudi Arabia, that are in Kuwait, that are in the United States learning English, you know, they're from the Middle East.
I have so much pleasure to talk to you.
Oh, sorry about my pleasure as well.
Yeah, sorry about my English. I'm learning, and I hope to maybe 6 months I'm talking a little better.